Welcome to our tutorial on how to fix ChatGPT access denied error code 1020. I'm Akeen from Create Login and Delete, and let's get started. So if you're facing this issue, here are some steps that you can take to try and fix the issue. So the first step is to clear your browser's cache and cookies. This can often help resolve issues with websites not loading or functioning properly. So to do that, first open up your browser and tap on the three dots at the upper right corner. And now select settings. Once you land on the settings page, tap on privacy and security. And from here, tap on cookies and other site data. Now scroll down a bit and select see all site data and permissions. Here in the search bar, search for OpenAI and tap on the bin like icon to clear it. And select clear. Now if clearing your cache and cookies does not fix the issue, then try using a different browser to see if the issue is specific to the browser you are currently using. So if you're actively using it on Google Chrome, then try switching it to Mozilla Firefox or Safari. And make sure that your browser is up to date with the latest version. Also ensure that your internet connection is stable and strong enough to run ChatGPT. If you're still experiencing issues, try restarting your device and then attempting to use ChatGPT again. If none of the above steps work you are attempting to use, try contacting the support team for the website or service. They may be able to offer further assistance or troubleshooting steps. So yeah, this was a video to help to fix the access denied error code 1020. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.